Kahapon, hindi ako inalaw. I waited for about 5 hours. No, I was just there at gate 1. I was prohibited from visiting my husband. I could not get past that gate, no? Kasi dyan sa Bibutan, you have to go through many gates before you can enter the actual jail of your imprisoned relative. Tapos ngayon, nung naghihintay ako ng paliwanag, they were showing me this paper, no? Na nakalagay, Justicia requesting a paskuhan for December 21. And yet, itong very letter na to ang ginamit para ipagbawal ako at yung mga ibang kamag-anak na nauna pa sa akin para bisitahin ang mga kamag-anak namin. There is no reason why they should be doing this. Ang sabi ngayon sa akin ni Major Pascua, no, he has orders from higher-ups to prohibit me from visiting the camp. Ito ang gusto kong malaman. So, we made a letter to the camp commander of Bikutan asking for an explanation and a dialogue regarding this particular incident and other incidents involving relatives and friends of political prisoners in Bikutan who were likewise prohibited, banned from visiting political prisoners.